girlfriend to prank my real one in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, my girlfriend and I have been in love for a real long time. That's so when I decided to prank her with a fake girlfriend, she got really mad.
Bubba boy,
hit subscribe. Hit that Google link so. And now, enjoy the video.
Ooh!
This right, that right there is my real life girlfriend. And she has no idea that I am going to prank her! Sicko mode!
Huh? What are you doing?
Huh? Nothing. Just playing with my belly button, Fluff. Here's a belly button.
Sus!
Here's sus! But little do you know, my little Sadie, that I am going to be pranking little you.
Huh? Did you say prank?
Huh? No. I said plant.
Plant?
Yes. I don't know where it is. It was right here, and now it's gone. It's almost like magic. Yes.
Wait a minute.
What the heck?
Here I am.
Eh? Is that a plant?
Get out of here, Dub Dub. We don't have time for talking plants. This ain't your flipping Randy. You're lucky I didn't give you the left, right, good night.
My plant.
Yes. Go get it quick. Okay, now, guys. Anyways, guys. It is time to begin Operation Prank My Girlfriend. Whoa, that's a little close there, bud. Almost stole my belly button.
It's gone. I guess I'll have to go buy a new one.
Yes, the plant is gone forever.
Wish me luck.
Ha, yes. And one thing before you go, Sadie. We'll come back anytime soon. Yes, take your time.
Wait. What?
Huh? Nothing sus will be going on in this house. Wash your gun, okay?
Okay.
Yes. Now go have a real fun time at the shops. And I'm going inside of here to begin pranking my girlfriend. That's right. So guys, any second now, the actress should be arriving at my house. Yes. And here she is. Please. Come inside! This right, welcome to my humble abode! Make yourself at home! We have lots of spicy chips here!
Hi, you Kelly?
Yes! Nice to meet you! I shake your hand! You must be Cindy, the actress I hired!
Yep, but before we begin, where's the moolah?
Ha! Yes! One second! Let me just grab it from my secret plant! Just like that! And here you go, madam! 1,000 buckaroos! Here you go! And now, are you ready for this prank? Now just remember, you need to make my girlfriend really jealous. But don't worry, she's not gonna kick your butt. I'll protect you. I'm biggest. Anyways, are you by any chance hungry? Because your belly is making a really loud rumbling sound.
I'm starving!
Well, in that case, please come with me and take a seat at the table. Yes, and I will prepare you a delicious meal. Maybe one that I prepared earlier. That's right, guys. And as you can see, oh, I shut myself in the fridge. Well, that is my face. Oh, Cindy.
Cindy, could you please come get me out? I'm stuck in a fridge and I can't get out.
Oh, hi, Cindy.
Are you okay?
Oh, well, I've had better days, I guess. Dinner? That's right, straight from the fridge.
Wow, go get it, I guess.
Yes, enjoy your dinner. I'm getting really chilly. I need to get the heck out of here. That's right, enough messing about. So, what do you think? Huh? Is that my mobile? One second, please, Cindy. Hello?
Hey, Kelly, it's me, Sadie. Do you want any more spicy chips? I'm in the grocery store right now.
Like, duh. Does a giraffe have a long neck? Fucking dum-dum. Of course I want some spicy chips. And hurry up and bring them to me. I'm hungry.
Okay, I'll be there in 1 second.
This food is delicious, Kelly.
Wait, what the heck? Who's there?
Huh? No one. That was just a pet rock.
Wait, but pet rocks don't speak.
I have to hang up on her. That's right. Now listen, Cindy. She's going to be back here any second. So I think you best hide. Otherwise, she'll pull you limb from limb.
You said she wouldn't hurt me.
Oh, yes. I lied. Anyways, quick. Oh, jeez. She's back. Get out the back fast. Oh, my goodness. If she sees you, you're in big danger. That's right. And hide. And yes. And uh-oh. I think she's in the house. Hi, Sadie.
Where is she?
Huh, big talk. Where is who, my little princess?
I know you're up to something.
Who, me? Huh, I sounded like an owl. I think you got a little cuckoo. Huh, Where is she going?
I bet she's out here, isn't she?
Oh, no! She's definitely not out here! Ah! Scum out! Oh, jeez. Guys, I'm in danger.
Guys, I can see her legs right there. If my wife catches her...
Nope, not in there. I guess my eyes and ears are playing tricks on me.
Yes. Your eyes and ears are both really, really weird.
You know, Callie, if there was a girl here...
I would break you. Yes, I would never do anything like that. Now, let me just close the lion back in his cage. Yes. And now, I'm getting the heck out of here. This night, Cindy, let's go fast.
This night, quick. We are going on a date.
I got all fancy, and I am gonna treat you to some fine cuisine. Chef's kiss, mwah. That's right, so let's be extra sneaky-like and tiptoe in our new mansion. How did my wife not notice there's another car there? Anyways, quick, let's go before she sees us. Drive the Starbucks coffee at first. And it looks like, guys, we have almost arrived. Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen, my wife's favorite place to drink, and that is Starbucks coffee. This right, Cindy, you can order whatever you'd like. It's all on me.
Wait a minute.
What the heck? Is that a walking bin? That is my girlfriend, guys! Or wife, whatever you want to call it. And it looks like now she's filming us. Oh my goodness, she's building her evidence, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm not a cheat. Anyways, we'll take two lovey-dovey teas, please. And it looks like he's making them up nice and fresh. Off of my belly!
Lovey-dovey? Grr!
Here you go, sir.
Thank you kindly. This looks perfect. And one for the lady too, please. She is very special to me.
That mopping hurts my hands.
Thank you.
Yes. And now it looks like we both have one. That's right, Cindy. We should go over by that window over there and drink our lovey-dovey teas. She literally just ran and jumped behind that car, guys. And now we can enjoy our tea.
Huh? Psst. Charlie!
Who the heck is this guy? Hi, what?
It's me, Billy!
Howdy.
We come in peace.
What are you doing dressed as a bush for, Billy?
I just wanted to say sorry for sneaking into your house earlier.
Yes. It's okay. But if you wouldn't mind, I'm on a date. And I really, really don't want my wife to find out. And I know you can always keep a secret, Billy.
Oh, okay.
Yes. And guys, Billy cannot keep a secret, which means he will start meddling and start spreading rumors, which means we should probably bounce.
Were you talking to a bush?
Hey, don't call him that. He has feelings. Anyway, I think it's time for us to make like this bush and leave.
I have to tell her.
I knew he couldn't keep a secret. Now, Cindy, the plan is going perfectly. Let's go get ice cream. And don't worry, my lady, I'll carry you to your car. Into your spot and... Oh, look at this trash can on the floor. Let me bounce on it real quick. And now let's go get some ice cream. This side, goodbye, Cindy. And this side, Cindy, let's go get ourselves a delicious spicy chip flavored ice pop. This side, so let's hop out and... Wait, no one is working in the ice cream place? Huh? What the heck? You scared me. Anyways, two ice creams, please. Once that'll get my wife jealous. And guys, look who it is. Wait, a customer? Hey, Kelly. Yes. Howdy, Dishy. Anyways, let's get these ice creams.
Wait, did Sadie dye her hair?
Oh, no, Dishy. This is a new girl I've been chilling with. She has blonde hair, like me.
Oh, I see. Does Sadie mind?
No, bud. She loves me hanging out with this new girl. She's all pink and blonde and all fancy-like.
Here you go, sir.
Yes. Thank you. One for me and one for you as well. Which flavor would you like?
Vanilla, please.
You are the lady. Get her the biggest vanilla cone ever.
Coming right up.
Oh my goodness, guys. My girlfriend is getting so jealous.
And it looks like she's still filming with a camera. Why can't we do a reveal, guys? She's going to freak out. Scum out. And it looks like we both have our ice creams. Mississippi, sir. Put it on our tabs. She and I have somewhere very important to go. This sight, and this time, I'm driving.
This sight, a look. Guys, my wife is literally right there right now. And so I think it is time for us to go to the airport and pretend that we are about to leave this flipping city. Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen, she is about to get so jelly. Ha!
That's right. Let's park up nicely in the fourth bay. And now please come inside, my lady. We need to go on a holiday. Mm-hmm.
Decided, guys, it is now time for us to escape the country. Or at least pretend to get my wife all jealous. Decided, sir, 2 tickets to Afghanistan, please.
Huh? Uh-oh.
I think she's here. We are going on a romantic vacation. Uh-oh. It's a walking bin.
Ha! I knew it!
Huh? The big talk.
I caught you.
I don't know you, talking bin. Who are you?
It's me. Wait, Shady?
But I have no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Which means you caught me with this girl going on a secret holiday.
Oh, jeez. I'm in danger.
Miss Sadie, your boyfriend is a cheat.
But I think you're a little bit too late for that one.
Uh-oh. Guys, I've made her cry. I didn't think the prank would go like this.
How could you, Kelly?
Wait, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. It's just that, well, Cindy, I think it's time we told her the truth. This right, Sadie, Cindy and I need to tell you something.
Cindy and I?
Yes. This girl and I, we need to tell you something really important.
Let's hear it.
Sadie, I'm really sorry, but, well, you just got pranked.
Wait, what?
Yes, Dub, look. The cameraman did the bush over there. Cindy's a paid actress.
Funny.
Yes. Shh. Don't ruin the prank. That's right. You really think that I would cheat on you?
You're gonna be kidding me.
So you don't like her? No, dum-dum. I just like you. And now, are you ready for the best part of the prank?
No.
Wait. You're supposed to say yes.
Yes.
I bought us tickets to your favorite country in the world.
Spain?
No. Even better.
No way. You didn't.
Oh, I did. I looked good and hard to find this place. Apparently, it's really hot, and I have to be honest, it's not what I expected, but I have bought us a ticket to Rutland!
Obstacle Mode!
The biggest dump in the world! And guess what? There is tons of rats there, just like you!
You said Rutland!
Yes, Rutland! Your favorite place!
Right?
Yes, I know. You've always wanted to go ever since you was a little girl.
Please tell me you mean Lapland!
Wait, what the heck does that one mean?
Uh-oh. I think I didn't. Oopsie.
You know what, guys? I think I'll take this as a one-way ticket, bud. This right. I need to get the heck out of here!
Run!
Ah! Kelly, get your butt back here!
Oh, heck no! Sickle mode! Let's get out of the country! It's fast. Before I get my butt kicked. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's 2 videos on the screen right now. This one is a really cute little one, and this one is not. He's kind of ugly. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.